Porcupines, shooting quills is just a myth. They are completely different species from hedgehogs and echidnas. Porcupines are large rodents with coats of sharp spines, or quills, that protect them against predation. The term covers two families of animals, the Old World porcupines of the family Hystricidae and the New World porcupines of the family Erethizontidae. Both families belong to the infraorder Hystricognathi within the profoundly diverse order Rodentia and display superficially similar coats of rigid or semi-rigid quills, which are modified hairs composed of keratin. The largest species of porcupine is the third largest living rodent in the world, after the capybara and beaver. The Old World porcupines, Hystricidae, they are large, terrestrial, and strictly nocturnal. The New World porcupines, Erethizontidae, they live in wooded areas and can climb trees, where some species spend their entire lives. They are less strictly nocturnal than their Old World counterparts and generally smaller. Porcupines' quills, or spines, take on various forms depending on the species, but all are modified hairs coated with thick plates of keratin and embedded in the skin musculature. Old World porcupines have quills embedded in clusters, whereas in New World porcupines, single quills are interspersed with bristles under fur and hair. Quills are released by contact or may drop out when the porcupine shakes its body. New quills grow to replace lost ones. Despite what is commonly believed, porcupines cannot launch their quills at range. Hystrix brachyura. There is only one species of porcupine in Hong Kong, Hystrix brachyura. Although they are neither rare in distribution nor in numbers, observing them is not an easy task due to their nocturnal habits and their natural wariness of humans. Hystrix brachyura measures about 60 to 75 centimeters in length, making it one of the larger mammals in Hong Kong. They have dark brown fur covering their bodies, but their most distinctive feature is the long, hollow, sharp quills that cover the rear part of their bodies. These quills can be 20 to 23 centimeters long, with prominent black and white bands. The quills serve as a defense mechanism against predators and can also be used to attack opponents. When threatened, porcupines erect and rattle their quills, which produce a hissing sound due to the hollow, thin-walled structure of the quills, deterring potential threats. If the threat persists, porcupines will back up and thrust their quills into the enemy. Porcupines are excellent diggers with a keen sense of smell. They primarily feed on plant roots and stems, as well as fallen fruits, and occasionally consume carrion. They are usually active in small groups during their foraging time, frequenting forests, grasslands, and farmland. Trivia. People often confuse porcupines with hedgehogs and echidnas because all three have bodies covered in spines. However, they are actually entirely different species. Porcupine, Rodentia. Diet, plant roots, stems, and fruits. Raises spines when threatened. Spines, long, hollow, and barbed. Spines can detach and regrow. Hedgehog, Erinaceae. Diet, insects and worms, omnivorous. Rolls into a ball when threatened. Spines, short and dense. Spines do not detach from skin. Echidna, tachyglossidae. Diet, ants and termites, insectivorous. No teeth. Rolls into a ball when threatened. Spines do not detach from skin.